His Garden, The Confessions of Serial Killer William Devin Howell, tells the story of Connecticut's most prolific serial killer. Howell took the lives of 7 people back in 2003 and left their remains behind a strip mall in New Britain, Connecticut. I think what's most unique about the story is the personal relationship that I describe between myself as an author and the serial killer, William Devin Howell. A trust was gained, and that ultimately led Howell to confess all of his crimes to me.